Hello, every friend. Welcome to the Bow Show playing Stardew Valley. It's just your boy Geordie. Without a face. I saw that on the computer. Okay. So anyway, I'm going to be playing Stardew Valley. I've played this before. It's my favouritest game ever. But it's changed since I last played it. So we're going to start again and do some new stuff. Because I haven't done the new stuff. Smashland! My favourite thing is Barry. I prefer cats because I love my kitty Barry. I'm a guy. There's so many different skins. I just want a kinda normally one, I guess. Let me go back to the I'm back at the start, but I went past it. Oh no. I'll just do that one. My hair. Okay. The hair matters to me. Oh, there we go, but that kinda looks like a girl. Oh no. Oh no. Yep, there you go. That's your boy Geordie with a girl's haircut. I like Metallica. Yeah. And there's your boy Geordie. Change the eye colour. Nice kinda greyish. Nice kinda that one there. Hair colour, that's pretty good, just a bit darker. Pants colour.
I like death metal. I like my pants like I like my face. Death.
Standard farm, a simple plot of land with a large amount of open space to design your farm. River farm, riverland farm. Your farm is spread across several islands and scenic riverbanks. Fish are more common here than usual. Forest farm. The woods limit your farming space, however the bounty of the forest is nearly at your doorstep. That's kind of cool. Hilltop farm. Rocky terrain and a winding river make it difficult to design your farm, however a mineral deposit provides mining opportunities. Kind of cool, maybe. Wilderness farm. There's plenty of good land here, but beware, at night the monsters come out. I would like to do that one, thanks. That sounds really fun. So this is all new to me. I haven't seen all that before. I actually didn't finish the game. I just kinda played it for a week and then stopped playing it. Let's watch the intro. And for my very special grandson, I want you to have this sealed envelope. Envelope? Shit. No, don't open it yet. Have patience. Now listen close. There will come a day when you feel crushed by the burden of modern life. That's kind of cute. And your bright spirit will fade before a growing emptiness. This grandpa knows that I like death metal. When that happens, my boy, you'll be ready for this gift. My boy. Now let Grandpa rest.
My boy.
Oh no, not Joja. I didn't know that, that's kinda cool. We're on the work meter at the moment. These desks look pretty yum. Covered in fucking green shit. Oh no, I'm freaking out. I'm cold. Or sleeping. There's a skeleton. Because they work to death. Oh, I'm feeling burdened by modern life. Oh no. I'm just gonna look at my envelope. My one from Grandpa.
Dear Jordan Ross.
I probably shouldn't have put my full name in there. Oops.
If you're reading this, you must be in dire need of a change. The same thing happened to me long ago. I'd lost sight of what mattered most in life. Real connections with other people. And nature.
I love nature.
So I dropped everything and moved to the place I truly belong. I've enclosed the deed to that place. My pride and joy. Smashland Farm. It's located in Stardew Valley. On the southern coast. It's a perfect place to start your new life. This was my most precious gift of all, and now it's yours. I know you'll honor the family name, my boy. Good luck.
Love, Grandpa.
P.S. If Lewis is still alive, say hi to that old guy for me, will ya?
Fucking Lewis. He's such a cheeky cunt. Lewis. Bit of a creep, really, I think. Wait, I can't remember. But I think he's just a little bit cheeky. Bloody Lewis. Oh, Mayor Lewis. Oh, I'm Mayor Lewis. I'm a little bit cheeky. Oh, I love this game. I haven't played it in ages. That week that I played it when it first came out, I wagged school. Because I started playing it, and then I was like, oh, I just want to keep playing. Oh, but class starts soon. Oh, it's fine. I'll just go tomorrow. But then I didn't go the whole week, because I was playing this. It was worth it. Hello, you must be Jordan Ross.
Oh, I shouldn't put my full name in it.
I'm Robin, the local carpenter. Mayor Lewis sent me here to fetch you and show you the way to your new house. He's there right now, tidying things up for your arrival. The farm's right over here if you follow me. I might just start again without my full name in it. Because that's annoying. This is Smashland Farm. I'm so excited to cut things. What's the matter? Sure, it's a bit overgrown, but there's some good soil underneath that mess. With a little dedication, you'll have it cleaned up in no time.
Thanks, Robin. I'm hardcore. I've got a beard.
And here we are, your new home. Oh, here he is. Cheeky Mayor Lewis. Get out of my house, Mayor.
Welcome, I'm Lewis, Mayor of Pelican Town. You know, everyone's been asking about you. It's not every day that someone moves in, it's quite a big deal. So you're moving into your grandfather's old cottage. It's a good house, very rustic.
Cheeky Mayor Lewis. Rustic, that's one way to put it. Krusty might be a little more apt, though.
Raid.
Oh, they're so playful here.
Don't listen to her, Jordan Ross. She's just trying to make you dissatisfied so that you buy one of her house upgrades.
Oh, shit. He caught her.
Anyway, you must be tired from the long journey. You should get some rest. Tomorrow, you ought to explore the town a bit and introduce yourself. The townspeople would appreciate that.
Thanks, Mayor Lewis.
Get out of here.
Oh, I almost forgot. If you have anything to sell, just place it in the box here. I'll come during the night to collect it. Well, good luck.
Get out of my house, you cheeky little shits. Done with your talk. So, I'm just gonna be a little bit of a shit.
I'm gonna start again, but I'm gonna call it Jordan, not Jordan Ross, because that was bothering me a lot.
Oh, there's a present here for me. Oh, right click. Oh, parsnip seeds and a new journal entry.
Here's a little something to get you started.
Thanks, Mayor Lewis.
Oh. Pick that up.
Living off the land. Now listen up. Chop wood and search for wild forage to earn some cash while waiting for your first harvest.
Cheers, guys. Let's turn that on. It's kind of cool. It looks different than it usually did. Alright, let's go. Let's just...
cut down all of this shrubbery shit. None of this shrubbery shit in my fucking farm. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. Oi. Get out of here.
Alright. Oh, it's been a while since I've played this. It's so good. I love this game. Oh, I'm stuck. Ah! Get rid of all of this. All of it can go. And I can... Oh, that's right. Alright. Getting a good collection of fiber here. After this, I might have to go talk to some people and buy some nice little crops and stuff. Right, alright. Move this so I can at least plant my parsnips. Plant my parsnips. Alright. Might need to change the order of that. Gotta get the specific order going, you see. Oh, come on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's go like this quickly. Oh gosh, I don't know how to open the tab menu. Ah, there you go. This one, this one, this one, this one. There you go. Alright. I just like my specific order. I'm just a person who has his own order of doing things. I'm not the same as you, just like you're not the same as me. Everyone is different. But I'm just really cool and have like 12 friends. And I can't hit the tree. I got it. It's fine. Let's just cut this down. 2, 3, 4, 5. And this one. And then I'll build my basic farm just right in front of me. Oh, yeah. And this one. Then I can start doing stuff. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5. Oh. Here we go. Alright, now that all that's out of the way, let's just sell some of this stuff. I don't need this. In. I'll keep that. I'll keep that. I'll just keep all of that. I just don't want that one. Alright. Here's my pathway. So let's just go like this so I can be happy. Go that way. 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. And get rid of that one. This matters to me. This matters to me, alright? I'm just wild. 2, 3, 4. It's not very good. Oh my gosh, what did I do that for? I'm a menace. I'm out of my mind. Being crazy. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Right. Let's get these going. Get in there. Get in there. Get in there. Oh, there's only 3. You know how we can fix that? There we go. Oh no, I'm running out of energy. I'm so tired. I need to finish what I'm doing though, or I'll die. Oh no. He's not gonna make it. Oh no, I'm not gonna make it. I can do it, son. Oh, there we go. Now just get inside. Get inside. You need to return to your home and fall asleep at 12 because you've never done this kind of work before. Oh, there you go. Let's go to sleep for the night. Ooh. I made some dosh. $52. Yes, please. Might buy a candy bar with that. Alright, let's go back out here. Oh, marvellous. I've got some mail. I keep finding cool stuff, but my backpack is full.
Does this sound like you? Well, Piers got you covered. Stop by Piers General Goods store today and check out our affordable size 24 backpack.
See you soon. There's more. There's more, guys. There's more.
Hello there, just got back from a fishing trip. You should come down to the beach sometime. I've got something for you.
It's my willy.
Huh? I actually like... That's the only reason we're playing this game.
Oh no, what did I do that for?
Why are you still tired? You had the biggest sleep known to, like, Jesus in all of man. Just water my plants. What? Oh, I missed one. Oops. This is going cool. I haven't been outside at night, but I also don't have a sword, so I kinda don't want to do that. You know, do I have a chest? Or do I have to make one? I have to make one. Why do you do that? Alright. Chest. Oh. Get out. Alright, let's put this here. In. What's this? Oh, cool! This is new to me. Let's make it that. Look at that. No, I want the black one.
I harvest only the deepest of dark secrets in my chest of black. It's black like, my soul. Cause I like death metal, cause I've got a skull on my shirt. Ha ha ha.
So good. Alright, let's go this way. Let's go to Pierre and buy some seeds. Oh my gosh, there's a question mark. That is definitely the calendar. And that's... Oh, what's the time? Oh,
I'm too early. I'll just, sort around for a bit. Let's go to the beach. Say hi to my big willy. Ha ha ha.
Alright. Oh, come on. Come on. I tried to sprint, but it makes you walk slowly.
It's been a while. Don't judge me. Hello, Willy, it's me. Your good friend, Jordan. How you doing?
Ahoy there, son. Heard there was a newcomer in town. Good to finally meet you. I'm just having some marijuanas in my pipe, excuse me. I'm still trying to unwind from a month out on the salty seas. Hence the pipe. It was a big haul, I sold a lot of good fish. Finally saved enough to buy me a new rod, son. Here, I want you to have my old fishing rod. Take it. It's important to me that the art of fishing stays alive, and hey, maybe you'll buy something from the shop once in a while.
Thanks, new dad. I'll treasure it like it was my own.
There's good water here in the valley, all kinds of fish. Oh yeah, my shop's back open now, so come by if you need supplies. Also, I'll buy anything you catch. If it smells, it sells. That's what my old pappy used to say anyway. Now just back to my pipe. Go catch some fish and make me proud, son.
He's now my father. Let's do some fishing. Oh, that was close, but not quite. Oh, that was quick.
Oh no, I just remembered. I'm really bad at the fishing. I'm really bad at it. Oh, that was so hard. I got a sardine. There's fish over here now. Oh, that was so... Oh. Oh, this one's a rascal. This one's a... Oh, good gosh. I'm so bad at the fishing, don't hate me. Don't hate me, just love me. I'm trying my best. I never said I was good at the game. I just said I really liked it and have played it before. And when I did play it, I did barely any fishing because I hated it because I was bad at it. Just saying. Now I'll catch one more fish to redeem myself and then we're gonna go buy some seeds.
Oh, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. This one's not going to get away from me, Jordan the Wild. Oh, look at that. Easy. Easy. What'd I get? Oh, and a halibut. I got a halibut. So you see these? I don't know what they are. It looks like hands to me. But you dig them up and you get shit. See, I played this before. I know that you can dig up the hands and get shit. I'll probably get torn to shreds for calling it a hand because I don't know what it is. But you know, I'm not all dumb. I'm like a little bit of a 5 on the smart meter. So I'm like not really dumb, but I'm not really smart. Sup, my bro? Get some of these. Cauliflowers. Oh, yeah. Potato. Yeah. Don't really want them. Kale. I'm a fan of kale. Okay. Oh, that's right. I want to buy a tree. I love the trees. What is that? Catalog. Unlimited access to all wallpapers and floors from the convenience of your home. That's really cool. I'll get one of them. But for now, I want some beans. I had 5 per line, so let's get 10. Oh no, I failed. I failed you, master. Oh no, what have I become? All right, it's fine. It's fine. I'm not mad, I'm just disappointed that I'm a failure. Alright. I need to go get some barnyard animals as well, I reckon. That'll be very fine. Let's just plant these. Let's plant them here, I reckon. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Oh, no. There you go. Oh, it hurts. It's fine. Hey, hey. Yeah, there you go. I just need to get my Stardew Valley mechanics back on point, alright? I'm learning. Every day is a challenge. Alright, get in there. Get in there. Get in there. Get in there. I don't want clay either. Well, I guess, why don't we go talk to some people? We could cut down some more of this on the way. I don't want more trees growing around here. Get out of my way. Oh, I feel kind of bad destroying the beautiful nature, the wildlife. But then also, this is my turf now. I'm fucking wild at the moment. Oh no. Oh, it's a maze and I have to navigate this every day of my life. Cause this is my home now. And here we are. Let's talk to this lady. Good afternoon, lady. Oh. It was nice meeting you. And your animals. Get out! Cute, hello! Ah. Good afternoon, Leah. Okay, I'm not her friend. I'm just a guy. I just moved in. Oh, there she is. Hello, I would like to meet you.
Hello, it's nice to meet you.
Yeah, you too.
You picked a good time to move here. The spring is lovely.
Thank you. Is that all you got to say? Alright, let's go. Let's do some fishing, Leah. I got a max throw. Max. Max kind of like Dax, am I right? Oh, fishing is all about patience.
Leah. Oh, got one, Leah. Check this out.
Oh, shit. I'm so bad at fishing. Ah!
Come on! Come on!
I got this, I got this.
No!
Oh, yes. Oh, yes, I got a chub. Alright. Oh, shush. Oh, I'm starting to feel exhausted. Let me just catch one more fish, I reckon. I don't want to be out at night. I don't have a sword or anything. The monsters will eat me alive. I wonder if they, like, would rip up my crops and whatnot. been monsters and shit. If I, like, don't slay them, they'll just, like, destroy my crops. I forgot that I was exhausted, but it's fine. I've got a Joja Cola now. That'll remedy me. Oh, come on. Yep. Yum, Joja Cola. Alright, let's go talk to all the people. I don't care about the wizard. Let's just go this way. Let's talk to the cool people who don't do magic. Alright. Wonder if anyone will be home.
Good afternoon. I'm here to talk. Oh, there's no one home. What's this?
Oh, Vincent. He can make do with a little more studying. Thanks, Penny. What about this one? Hello? Anybody home? I'm here to visit. Oh, maybe they're in their room, but I'm not gonna check. Because I'm not a weirdo who walks into people's houses and checks their rooms if they're home. Because that's weird. Let's go this way.
Hey, Mayor Lewis. Hey, Mayor Lewis, you got a minute? No, you don't, because you're not home. That's fine.
Oh, here we go.
Hey, I'm Sam. It's good to meet you.
Fucking thanks, Sam.
Yeah.
Oh wait, no, I need a bit of an Elliot voice for this guy.
Ah, the new farmer. We've all been expecting.
Oh.
There wasn't a comma there. And whose arrival has sparked many a conversation? I'm Elliot. I live in the little cabin by the beach. It's a pleasure to meet you.
I'm not talking to him again. That's what he gets for having the voice that I just gave him. Hello. Okay. I guess that's a good rule. Hi. Lady.
I'm tutoring Vincent and Jazz today. They're a handful, but it's nice to make a difference in someone's life.
You're welcome. Oh, what is this? Is this the library? Are you going to teach me what it is?
Welcome to the Stargy Archaeological Office. Oh, this is embarrassing, but the previous curator made off with the entire collection.
That's so disappointing.
I'm hoping to remedy that soon. Hey, if you find any artifacts or minerals out there, would you let me know?
Sure, brother. He's a good guy at heart, even though he looks like a straight-up creep. It's locked, because it's 4:40. He locks his house at 4 p.m. I guess I'll go in here.
Oh, Jojo Mart.
Hello. I don't want to buy anything. I wanted to talk to you. Do you understand? Hello, Shane. Okay, not interested in talking. Neither is she. And then this creep. Look at his face. He looks like he's like Satan. That's the voice I made for him. I don't want to do that again. I don't ever want to talk to him either. I'm out of here. Shane, I see you just finished work. Okay.
That was rude.
Didn't want to talk to rude people anyway. Did I go in here? But Pam's at work, so she won't say hi to me. What about an... Oh, there's a guy there. Oh, here we go. Hello, old man. Oh, don't be mad. I'm not even gonna... Don't tell me to buzz off.
Well, hello, Linda. Welcome to our little community. Come meet Granny if you like.
That's cute. I will. This joker. Oh, there's spider hands. Spider hands. Oh, a book for the library. Archaeological office. I can't say that word. I won't try. What if I go in here as well? It's locked. Let's go home. It's bedtime before I run out of energy. It was a good day today. Lots of exploring and that good stuff. You feel me? Alright. All my plants are watered. This is ideal. Let's just have a quick... Let's have a nap. Let's go to sleep for the night. I made some dosh. Yes. Well, everybody, thank you for watching. We're up to day 3 of Stardew Valley. If you like what you saw, hit subscribe. There'll be more coming out soon. If you got any tips for me, because I'm bad, just let me know, because that's completely fine. Otherwise, I'll see you on the next episode of The Bow Show.